Okay, welcome to heat transfer lab. Today we are going to perform the experiment emissivity measurement. So this is about apparatus to measure the emissivity. First of all, I am going to explain the theory of the emissivity. What is emissivity? In experiment, our objective is to find out the emissivity of gray surface. So emissivity is defined as the emissive power of the surface to the emissive power of black surface. So we know the black surface is the surface which emits the maximum emission. So this is EV is greater than this. So that means the emissivity is in between the 1 to 0. So I am showing the apparatus, description of apparatus. There are two circular plates which having the same diameter. This is suppose the black, this is the black surface and this is the gray surface. So we are giving the power input to both the surfaces. This is the input power. This is the input power for this. So we giving the same power input for both the surfaces. So according to that, the electric current will convert it into the heating energy, and according to the power, the suppose this is the temperature TB of the black surface and this is the temperature of gray surface. So because the area is same, so emissivity we can write TE power 4 minus TA power 4 by TB power 4 minus TA power 4. This is the relation to find out the emissivity. T is the surface temperature of gray surface, A is the ambient temperature, and B is the surface temperature of black surface. So in the apparatus, to measure the TE, there are three thermocouples on the black surface, 1, 2 and 3, and 3 thermocouples on the gray surface, 4, 5, 6. So the readings of thermocouple we get from the apparatus. So TB is nothing but this is the average of, these 3 thermocouples, T1, T2, T3. by T3, and this is TE. This is the surface temperature of gray surface. So by averaging the readings of thermocouple, we get the T4, T5, T6 by T3. So from the apparatus, we got the TB and TE. And the thermocouple, there is a one thermocouple which is open to the environment, and that is the number 8 thermocouple. So TA equals to the temperature number 8. So this temperature we also got from the apparatus. So if we put all the value in this, we get the emissivity.
This is the apparatus to perform the experiment. So whatever I draw in this paper, now I'm going to explain you. So there are two plates. Inside this, there are two plates. That one plate, that is we consider the black body, and this one, that is the other one, we consider that is the gray body. In both the surface, there is a thermocouple. In both the surface, there is a thermocouple. First, turn on the main switch, and then this. Okay. So this is the voltage meter and this is the current meter, and these are the power inputs to these are for power inputs, this one for first black body and this one for gray body. So when we drive this formula, we give the one condition, the input power should be same for both the surfaces. So first maintain the first surface, I maintain this on 50 volt, I maintain this 50 volt, and according to that there is a current 0.2 ampere. And now I'm going to maintain the second body. For that we have to change this. Because if we maintain this switch on one, then both the meters give the reading of this regulator. If we maintain this at 0.2, then both the meters show the reading of second regulator. So maintain this also the same our input. Okay, so now both the body at the same temperature input. This is 150 and this is second, this is also 50. So now power, now from this meter we get the voltage and from this meter we get the current. For temperature, this display is given, and the all seven temperature, 1 2 3 4 black surface and 4 5 6 for the gray surface, and 7 is the ambient temperature. We can easily note down by adjusting this knob. Suppose this is at 1, this is the temperature, this is the temperature, this is at 1, this is the temperature of first thermocouple T1, that is suppose 36, then the second, this is 38, this is 38, and third, this is 36. So these three temperature for the black surface, and 4, this is 37, and 5, this is also 37, and 6, this is 36, and T7 is the, this is fluctuating actually. Okay, this is the ambient temperature, this is the ambient temperature. Okay, so this is the first reading, this is the first reading after 10 minutes. Now again after 10 minutes we have to take the another reading. For after 10 minutes, suppose from the beginning this is the 20 minutes, this is the 20 minutes, then again we have to note down the voltage, current, then again the T1, T2, T3, T4, T5, T6 and T7. Like that we have to note down the reading after 10 minute interval. After some time, suppose at 40 minute we note down the one reading. Suppose this is the voltage, this is the current, and V into A is the power, and suppose T1 is the 43. I am taking the arbitrary temperature. It may be anything, 20, 44, 45 and 46. Suppose this is the 43, this is 42, this is 41, and suppose this is the 38, and this is 36, and this is suppose 36, and this is the 32. Suppose this is the reading. Now again, when I am taking the reading after 10 minutes from this, so this is the 50 minutes from the beginning, again I am taking the reading. So again it will come 43, 42, 41, 38, 36, and 36, and 32. Now, so this is the reading. Now we can easily observe that reading will repeat. Reading will repeat means the change in temperature with respect to time is zero. The change in temperature with respect to time is zero. Temperature is not changing with respect to time. So that means system comes in steady state. Now this reading, on this reading, we can done our calculation because this is the reading when the system comes in steady state. So by this reading we can easily find out the temperature, easily find out the emissivity of the surface. These are the temperature readings when the system comes in steady state. We use these reading for the calculation purpose. So this is at time 50 minute, this is at time 50 minute, we got the reading. This is the TB, and T1, T2, T3, the temperature at steady state condition. So 43, suppose 42 and 41 divided by 3. Like that T is the temperature, T4, T5 and T6, 38, 36, 36 by 3. So total heat is W is V into Y. V is the voltage, at this time V is the voltage, and I is the current. Now we get the temperature of black surface and temperature of gray surface. And also we get the temperature T7,
that is equals to ambient temperature, that is equals to ambient temperature. Now if we put these reading, if we put these reading in this formula, we get the emissivity. We get the emissivity. Suppose that is 75.75. That should be less than 1. That should be less than 1. So this is our first observation at 50 volt. At 50 volt, this is our first observation. In initial we maintain the input reading at 50 volt. Like that we again perform for the second reading. Suppose now we are going to maintain the input power at 70 volt. Like 70 volt, again we follow the same procedure. Note down the readings after 10 minutes interval. After 10 minutes interval, now the stage come when the system comes in equilibrium. When the system comes in equilibrium, and the temperature reading will repeat from the previous one. On that readings, we again do calculation and we get the emissivity on other power input. Thank you so much. Okay.